Okay, so the reason why my top is like this, it's because I'm gonna do the hair portion of this makeup tutorial now, which are like the bangs, the curly bangs. And it's like really simple, you just have to curl your bangs and that is it, like we are done. So yeah, let's get started. Part your hair in the middle. And so when you have those like two space ones already, just grab some like side pieces so it could like frame your face. And then just put heat protection on the areas that you're gonna curl, which is for me, bangs only. You just want to curl it like that way. And wait for your hair to cool down and then you just like comb through it. and you're done. That is pretty much it for this makeup tutorial, and I was highly inspired by this_Kiva on Instagram, and I will link her Instagram down below if you guys are interested. I call this makeup the strawberry chocolate because I added like a few of my transition for this look. Pink details here, and I deposited some pink on like the crease. So yeah, that's why pink and brown strawberry chocolate. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys picked up something from it. See you guys soon. Bye. When you see me, when you touch me.